good right hand, good hook, good uppercut. Got all these dimensions, Alicia Bard Gardner. Seen in the gym. Love looking at a train. Good points. Knowing how to throw the punches. And knowing how to have her volume up. I hope she took her stamina problem to another level. Hitting hard with this young lady here, she might lose. Why I say that? She might overpoint her. Because the last lady, she fought pretty tough. At least Ball got her knocked her down, but tough. And this would gonna make the boxing conceives even more when Alicia box her. But so we can cut this short, Alicia Baumgartner is a very polished fighter. But can she catch up the footwork? That's the question. She did beat Christy. Could it wreck on Christy Taylor? Can she do this on Baumgartner? We'll see.